This is what happens when seniors get stuck on campus.